This is my walkthrough of my 4x4 Rubik's Cube solve. If you haven't checked out my tutorial, it'll be up there and in the description below. That will guide you through all the steps, and this will primarily be how I think when I solve this Rubik's Cube. Before we get into this walkthrough, be sure to smash that like button and comment below if you have any questions. Here we go. Okay, so I see that I have a 2x1 block right here. I see two centers, I line them up, and boom, that white center is done. Very fast. I see a 2x1 block right here. I want to move it up to the top layer, like that, and then connect the remaining 2x1 edge, and to move it to the top, line the yellow piece up to U, and then boom, white and yellow done. Blue centers, I see, I can turn this so that when I turn this down, move the blue up, and then I know orange belongs here, right on top of blue, so I start with that. I can put this piece down, turn the orange 2x1 block over. I have two 2x1 blocks, 2U, and orange center is done. Now, next to orange is green, so I notice I can just line this up and then put it right here and put it back down. So all six centers are done. Now on to the edges. I see a green and yellow, so I find that a green and yellow piece is right here. Move it so that it aligns on the same face horizontally. Slice, move an unsolved piece back, and then there's one edge. I also see white and orange. I can put it like that, slice it, put it to the top layer, turn it to an unsolved piece, and then unslice it back. The top layer, there's four. I like having four in the top layers and then switching to the bottom and finishing it like that. So then there's green and yellow. I can do that, match it up, slice it, put it to the top, replace it, and then unslice it. Another green and white, move that to the same layer, slice it, put it to the top, unslice, and like that. And then this red and yellow already solved, so I can move that to the top. So I have four top, four bottom, I have four more edges to go. Now I can see that I want this blue and yellow piece, so I just turn it twice while moving one unsolved piece to the top in the process, and then doing the same process for the slicing and finishing that edge. Green and orange, I can move one unsolved piece to the top, slice it, and then put that unsolved piece in replacement, unslice it like that. And there is also another way so I can prevent two edges from not being solved. So what I can visualize is this white and blue piece. So if I slice it, I want the white and blue piece to be on the bottom face. So when I slice it back, both of them are solved, so I don't have to worry about the last two centers. Now, after all 12 edges and six centers are done, I complete my white cross. First two layers done, and I notice I have parity, so I do that algorithm. It's on the screen right now. So after that, I have that. I can do my OLL, and then I notice I have another PLL parity, so I do that algorithm on the screen right now. And then I can finish off with this edge PLL. And that is how I solved this 4x4 example solve. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll also have a link to the 4x4 tutorial up there and in the link. Follow me for more puzzles and fun entertainment. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I will catch you guys later.